My God, you're beautiful.
Well, we have shown you the photos. Yay, now we get to meet her in person and say hi to her parents.
Cameron Fontana and wife Katie are introducing us to the newest member of the Good Day Columbus family. There she is.
Yay.
All 47 pounds of her.
Hi, guys.
There's Chanel. Good morning.
Yeah. She's
hey,
beautiful.
Good morning, guys.
Good morning, guys. Oh, she is beautiful.
Yeah.
Congratulations, first
Thank
of all.
Thank you.
How exciting.
Katie, tell us all the statistics.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Okay, so she is 8 pounds.
What 6 ounces.
8 pounds, 6 ounces.
Wow. Very big baby.
Yeah.
Very big.
How in
She's
the world,
a chunky
Katie,
monkey.
Were you carrying that baby?
Exactly. I think that's why she decided to show up early
she
for
is so
us.
Cute.
Thank you.
How many hours of labor, lady, to get through this?
I actually didn't have to labor very long.
Wow.
And then we actually,
So we had a little bit of, Chanel, of course, wants to be a diva.
She does.
And steal all the attention, just like her dad. But she was actually sideways.
Yeah.
So we
Uh-oh.
Had to go through, you know, kind of different maneuvers because she was ready to come. It was so funny. The first thing in the morning, are you okay with saying it?
Oh, yeah, of course.
We didn't know if her water broke or not. We weren't exactly sure. So we called the hospital.
Because there were zero contractions.
No contractions. And then we're like, hey, is it happening right now? They're like, well, we're not sure.
Come get checked.
Come in. 15 minutes after that phone call, you know, we're taking showers.
I went from 0 to 100.
Yeah, 0 to 100 in the car,
like,
just like the movie is like,
consistent contractions. Like,
yeah.
Oh, wow, I'm in labor. Okay. We were in the labor room for 5 minutes.
Yeah.
Wow.
So then she just started going.
Kind of
and,
yeah.
Boy.
Oh, yeah.
Right.
She's beautiful.
Were
you able then to have her naturally then? You didn't have to have surgery or anything, right?
We ended up going to do a C-section.
Yeah.
Because the way she was turning, like we almost pushed her out. Like we,
yeah, Katie was awesome. She
really
was pushing her out, but the problem was
really
her heartbeat was kind of dropping.
Yeah,
every time she would get right to the point of almost coming out.
Right.
So for the to keep her
for
safe.
For safety, the doctor recommended. Well, if you're okay with it, I was like, sure.
Yeah. Yeah,
so
we want to be sure because we went through probably, 3 or 4 more hours of different angles
probably
and everything
three.
Just to, you know, make that the last resort. But
yeah.
Right.
The priority was the health of the baby, so that's what we ended up doing.
Well, and it was
of course.
Really good, though. So,
yeah.
So
she's
describe,
here, super healthy.
Describe your first few hours of parenthood.
Oh, man.
Amazing.
It was cool. I just told the story because we're live on Facebook right now, too. You might have seen the video online that we play music to her.
Mm-hmm.
And the second she was born and came out, they brought her onto the table where they were checking her weight and her vitals and everything. She was, of course, crying. But I started singing her, "Ooh, Chanel, you'll always be my baby," very softly. And immediately she stopped crying and looked right at me. And I just happened to have my phone out, so I caught the picture. And
so precious.
It's just, mom's been awesome, and she has been absolutely amazing. But
I'll tell you what, man, she is already on a schedule, and it's fantastic.
Yeah. So
we got to sleep, and she's been great.
She is sacked out now.
She is going to show you who's boss, though, in about 3-4 days. You know that, right?
Right, exactly.
This is the honeymoon period.
She is not that right now. But yeah, you're probably right. Let's be honest. She's gonna rule Cameron.
Yeah,
oh, without a doubt.
I'm done.
I can't even believe
And I have the difficulty of...
Your tone is so calm.
Usually I'm like up here. But it's hard because I'm worried I'm going to break her. Like... everything, and Katie has to get on me like, no, you can be rough with her. Like when I changed her diaper, I'm trying to like not ruin anything.
Yeah.
And so that's what
really
that's what I have to get used to. Like they're able to throw her up, and I'm like very slowly, and so that's going to take the longest to get used to.
That's so fun.
But Dad's doing a great job. He really is.
Aw,
really
well, congrats to both of you. What a special time.
Daddy's girl is
Thank
here.
You guys.
Hey, bye, Chanel. See you soon.
Bye, guys. Thank
bye.
You. Glad everybody is healthy.
We got to feed her now.
Okay. You don't really have anything to do with that, by the way. Okay.
Yeah, right. Exactly.
It's Katie's turn. Okay.
Off you go.